A $400,000 settlement has now been reached between Sac City Unified and a former McClatchy High School student who claims she was gang raped. Now, in a lawsuit, the teen claimed she was drugged and gang raped by two of her classmates at an off-campus party back in 2016 while she was unconscious. She was 17 at the time. The suit said the district failed to investigate the rape and didn't stop bullying and harassment when the teen returned to school.